move on. It's Jess for Meyer Hatchery. It's winter here in Northeast Ohio, and during the winter time, I like to offer my flock some boredom busters to kind of keep them active when they can't get outside as much as they normally do. Some boredom busters that I really like are, I love the peck and play ball that we sell here at Meyer Hatchery, and I've left a link to the product in the description below. All you need to do is stuff some fruits and vegetables in here and give this to your flock to enjoy. It's almost like they make their own football game. I also like to take an apple and take the core out of the center and fill that with peanut butter. They love that treat. That is their number one favorite treat. The last thing that I like to do is if I have some excess fat from cooking, such as bacon fat, I melt that down and mix it with some of our treats that we offer here at Meyer Hatchery. So today when I mixed up some treats, I used some of the Happy Hen Party Mix. All I did was mix that with the melted fat, poured it into my mold, and then I put the mold into the freezer until they harden. Then I took the treats out to the chickens. This treat gives them a boost of fat, which helps them in the winter time, and they love that party mix. Hopefully I've given you some inspiration to make some winter boredom busters for your flock. Thank you so much for watching, and stay warm this winter.